a contract in some places.
Can we reverse the roles and finish that one?
Sure.
Where you have pencil?
Yeah.
I have pencil and you have your pen?
Yeah. Dirk, you don't do any Dirk, do you have a pen?
No, I don't. I'm working with this pencil right now.
Aren't you in business?
Yeah, I am.
Interesting. Help me out with it. How do you do business without a pen sometimes? Is that ever inconvenient, or why aren't you working with a pen?
I used to have one. I lost it. And, you know, that's true. I went on an appointment last week, and I didn't have a pencil. I had to borrow somebody's pen. It was kind of embarrassing.
Do you think when you're doing what you're in real estate, right?
Yeah.
Do you think when you seem like you're not prepared, how do you think that you look in the eyes of the prospect, the person you're dealing business with?
Not good. It was really embarrassing. I kind of took the wind out of my sails.
Do you think you could be losing sales or getting all think about it because of that, those kind of situations?
Maybe. I haven't thought about that.
Well, I mean, you're in business for what reason?
So to make money in real estate.
Do you think if the prospect thinks less of you, you might be losing hard-earned prospects, that you're spending a lot of money on marketing and everything, all because of a pen?
Yeah, maybe.
How much do you make on your average commission, round numbers, on a deal?
10 to 15,000.
Do you think it'd be worth buying a pen? If I could show you how to solve this problem, say you have a pen. You don't like this. Maybe is it the smudging and stuff like that? It gets on your fingertips and stuff like that.
Is that
a concern?
I haven't gotten around to getting a new pen. I've been really busy.
You know, I'm a little concerned that you might be losing sales for all the marketing and everything you're doing for loss of a pen. Suppose I could help. I don't know, and it's okay to say no to me. It's not that, but I have plenty of pens here that I could sell you at a very reasonable price. Is it worth losing a $10,000 to $15,000 sale for a $5 pen?
Certainly not, no.
What would you like me to do next? Because I'd be glad to help you today.
Only $5 for the pen?
If I said yes, what would be your response? I'll pay for the shipping and handling and tax, and I can get that to you today if you'd like. You tell me.
Yeah, I'll take it.
What?
I'll take the pen.
How many?
I'll take three.
Three in each color?
No, just three black.
Just three black? Okay. And if you need more, don't hesitate to call me. You're going to love this pen.
All right.
Boom.
Thanks, Claude. That was good.
Yeah.